is such an honor to be standing here today with so many different people, different walks of life, different backgrounds, different ages. We come from different countries. But there's one thing I've seen worship do over the many years I've been leading worship, whether it is in Asia, whether where this song has come from in Africa. I've got a big piece of my heart lives in Africa. You see worship come like an arrow. It divides, it goes past all those denominational barriers, all those age barriers, musical preference barriers. And when it starts to exalt the name of Jesus, and you know, worship gives us handles. It gives us a way to grab hold of the Word of God so that we can find ourselves soaring above any circumstance. So when that scripture comes alive in us and we declare who our God is, there is nothing like the worship of God to help us establish again who Christ is in us. That's this song. He is a way maker. He is my miracle worker. This song is personal. Come on, it's personal for you today. He's a light in the darkness. That is who He is. Your situation may be up and your situation may be down, but the personhood of Christ remains the same. The finished work of Christ remains the same. So let's sing this song, knowing who our God is. Amen? Amen. Let's sing it out with everything we have today in Jesus' name. In Jesus' most magnificent name.
trust him. Say it. You don't have to all the time. Just know he's working on your behalf. He's moving on your behalf. You might be sick in your body. Whether you're watching or whether you're in this room right now, where the Lord reintroduces himself to a generation and amplifies his message. Whether he says to Moses, tell the people that I am, or whether he says, tell them that I am your father, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, there come moments where he says, it's important for you to know who I am. And whenever there's a generation that may forget who he is, he allows a message to stir around the world where it's in everybody's mouth at the same time to say, hello, I want to reintroduce who I am. I still do miracles. I still make waves. I keep my promises. This is who our God is. And we're in a moment where he's reintroducing his attributes to a generation. If you believe it, can you sing it until it rings out in the hearts of everyone who hears? That's why we say, wait.
Doctor has said impossible. Hey, is hope, our way maker, our miracle worker. Pull it closer, my way maker, my miracle worker, my light in the darkness. Nothing is impossible.
the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I like me.
like you, Lord, in all the earth. Matchless love, beauty, endless worth. Nothing in this world will satisfy. Jesus, you're the cup that won't run dry. Your presence is heaven to me. Your presence is heaven to me.
Your presence is heaven.
for us. God is on our side. He has overcome, yes, He has overcome. We will not be shaken. We will not be moved. Jesus, you are here. Oh, 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 oh. Hey, hey. Shield my way. Yeah.
wish you love and happiness. Yes, I wish you all the best. I wish you don't do like I do and go and fall in love with someone like you. 'Cause if you fail, oh, like I did, you'd probably walk around the block like a little kid. But a kid don't know, he could only guess how hard it is to wish you happiness. Well, I guess love is like a Christmas card. You decorate a tree, throw it in the yard. It decays and dies, and a snowman melts. Well, I knew love, I knew how love felt. I knew love, oh, love knew me. When I walked around, love walked with me. But I got no hate, and I got no pride. Well, I got so much love that I cannot hide. So you drive a Chevy, so you drive a Ford, so you drive around all night till you just get bored. Then you change your mind, something else to do. Then your heart changes your mind and it changes you. I wish you love and happiness. I guess I wish you all the best. I wish you don't do like I do and go and fall in love with someone like you. 'Cause if you fail, oh, like I did, you'd probably walk around the block like a little kid. But a kid don't know, he could only guess how hard it is to wish you happiness. How hard it is to wish you happiness. Thank you so much.
You know, I love it when the Holy Spirit just breathes on a song. The seams are right across the earth. The church is singing this song about the nature and the character of our God. So let's sing it together, amen.
You are here, moving in our midst. I worship you, I worship you. You are here, working in this place. I worship you, I worship you.
Thank you.
sin. We worship you, Jesus. Wonderful.
love the name of Jesus. Just give him a big clap this evening. Tonight, just give him praise. Jesus, beautiful Savior. Jesus, most beautiful one of all. Jesus, we lift you up on high. Jesus, we praise you. Jesus, in your name, everything is possible. We love you, Lord. We love you, Jesus. Come on, let's sing it one more time. Just lift up your hands. Just reach out to Jesus tonight. From the front to the back, from the left to the right. Just reach out to Jesus. Just love Jesus. We worship you in the beauty of your holiness. Jesus, wonderful name of all, sweetest name of all. We love you, love you, love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. Jesus, we love you. Jesus, we love you. I wonder how many of you remember the first time you heard the name of Jesus, the first time you fell in love with Jesus. I was 11 years old. As we worshiped there, I just remember 11 years old from a dysfunctional family, desperate for love, never heard of a God who loved us so much He gave His only Son. I was 11 years old one night, and I read a book, a simple children's book about the love of Jesus Christ. That on the cross, He died for my sin. Jesus became my Savior. That night, I received Him into my life, and I fell in love with Jesus ever since. You know, sometimes we become so good at Christianity, we just forget about this Jesus when we first met. And sometimes we need to stir up that love that we have, our first love, Jesus, our only love. How many of you could remember the first time you loved Jesus? How old were you back then? Maybe you were 6, you're 7, maybe you're a teenager, maybe you're already in your adulthood. But tonight, as we come and lift up the name of Jesus, lift Him up. He is your Savior. He is your elder brother. He is the shepherd of your soul. He is your Savior, your healer, your provider. He is the King of kings, the Lord of lords. He's the Lamb of God that took away all the sin of the world. He's the Lion of the tribe of Judah. Tonight, let's just lift up the name of Jesus. Jesus, shuturi ala karabaha teri ala karabaha teri ala karabaha teri ala karabaha teri ala karabaha.
Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I love you.
Give us an encounter with you that will totally transform our lives. We want to leave this place different from the way we have come in. We want to meet with you in a powerful way. Jesus, tonight be exalted. Be exalted in our lives. Jesus, meet every need we pray. Jesus, be in every situation we are in, for you are the answer for our world. You are the answer for our lives. You are always the answer for every circumstances. Jesus, we exalt you tonight. We lift you up on high. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. Great is the Lord Jesus Christ and greatly to be praised. Great are you, Jesus. You want to clap? Let's give the Lord a big clap tonight. Somebody make a joyful noise. Clap your hands, all you people. One more time, let's shout to God with a voice of triumph.
Glory.
Hey fam, what is up? I am so glad that you guys decided to come through and watch this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed making it. I wanted to give a shout out to a few of my friends that made it possible. First and foremost, Azriel. I'm so excited that you guys get to hear her for the first time. If you guys haven't checked out her channel, please go and check it out right now. Also, my lovely wife, JC, and my beautiful dog, Mia, for being featured in the video. Natty on the guitar. My friend, Aaron, being awesome with the videography. And then also my friend, Zach, with the prompt lyrics. I couldn't have done it without them, and I hope you guys give them some love. I'll leave their stuff in the description box below. The reason I chose a song called First Love by Hillsong Young and Free is because I just love the concept of, you know, going back to your first love with God. I know that for me personally, there have been seasons in my life where I feel like super close to God, and then for whatever reason, things come between my relationship with Him. That can be distractions, that can be bad things that happen in my life that kind of make me separate, or even really having a good thing in my life happen and feeling like I don't really need God anymore. And I just love the concept of going back to that first love that you had originally. So that's why I chose the song. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I will be posting new videos every single Tuesday, so keep your eyes peeled for those. If you guys like the video, obviously give it a thumbs up. In the comment section below as well, if you guys have any suggestions for songs, let me know. And if you haven't subscribed already, I would love to have you join the fam. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys next week. Peace.
We're just ordinary people. We don't know which way to go, 'cause we're ordinary people.
If ever I
soon.